Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. So for all my project managers out there, I know it can be a daily struggle when you have to manage multiple projects, send out 100 emails, create new documents, and the list can go on from there. But that's where ChatGPT comes in. This brand new AI chatbot can actually help streamline some of those processes and make life so much easier for my project managers. So here are four creative ways you can use ChatGPT as a project manager. Starting off the list is project planning. Let's say you have a project plan that requires you to analyze your website's traffic for the past year. You have four team members and you need this information formatted and finished by June 1st. So let's ask ChatGPT if it can create a project plan based on this information. So it's breaking down our project plan into numbered sections with detailed bullet points, which is exactly what we were looking for. We have our project definition and scope section, which gives us an idea of how we should start our project. We also have team formation and roles, with team members already assigned to their specific duties. So we don't have to worry about who should do what if we feel like that role fits for that team member. I think this is a great start to an outline for our project plan that we can easily edit and add extra information for ChatGPT to regenerate its response. And the bullet points are packed with a lot of great ideas that we might have forgotten or overlooked had we tried to come up with this from scratch. Next is task management. Let's say you have the same team of four, but you need to break up the tasks for the upcoming UI redesign for that same website. So let's ask ChatGPT to delegate the tasks for us. And just like that, ChatGPT is breaking down the roles needed for a UI redesign and giving detailed bullet points, explaining their tasks and how they can complete them, which is going to save us a lot of time in the end. But what if your team likes when things are formatted for Excel? Now it's taking its previous response and reformatting it for Excel, so we can easily copy and paste this without having to waste extra time reformatting it ourselves. Up next is document creation. Let's say your team has completed the website UI redesign and the website traffic analysis. Now it's time to gather all of that information into a closure report to present at the next stakeholders meeting for them to review. So let's see if ChatGPT can pull together an outline for us based on these two projects. So here it's breaking down our closure report into sections based on the two projects that we told it we completed. We have our introduction, project overview, and project success and lessons learned. And this is going to be a really helpful outline for my project managers who have never created a closure report before or haven't done one in a while. And finally, writing project-related emails. So you've completed your project plan, your task management plan, and created a closure report to present at the next stakeholders meeting. Now you have to write an email thanking your stakeholders and sharing the link to the closure report so they can review it if they have any further questions. Now this is a great example of an email that has a lot of detail, thought, and care went into it. We have the first part of the email thanking the stakeholders for their support, the second part that explains what's contained inside of the closure report, and another for you to include the link to the document. Now this makes for a great first draft that you can edit however you see fit. But if you're looking for something that has more of your tone, you can copy and paste an email that you've written and ask ChatGPT to rewrite its previous response to match your tone. And that's a wrap on the top four creative ways you can use ChatGPT as a project manager. Now, just to recap, we use ChatGPT to create a project plan, create a task management plan, create a document for stakeholders, and a project-related email. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And head over to technologyadvice.com if you'd like more information on AI software. Till next time, see you guys.